Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the screen on the Apple Watch. You'll need the following tools. Tweezers. Plastic tools. Glue. I will use B7000 glue due to its high elasticity, anti-vibration, and water-resistant properties. Screen disassembly tool. This tool has a very thin curved metal blade for opening electronic devices with a screen that is difficult to pry with a common plastic tool. I think this is a must-have tool for disassembling all Apple Watch series, because the gap between the screen and the watch body is so thin. I left links where to buy all the necessary tools in the description. Before you start, turn off the Apple Watch. If your touchscreen is broken and you can't turn off the watch, press and hold both the side button and digital crown simultaneously. Continue holding while the Apple Watch reboots. When you see the Apple logo, release the digital crown and continue holding the side button until the Apple logo disappears. For a more successful opening of the watch case, warm up the surface of the display with a regular hairdryer. Insert the edge of the curved blade into the thin gap between the display and the watch case. From this position, gradually begin to separate the display. To avoid damaging internal components, try not to push the blade deep inside the watch. Carefully turn the display towards the watch crown. Peel off the black tape covering the ribbon cables using tweezers. Don't worry if you tear off that part of the black foil. This doesn't apply to the mainboard ribbon cable. Now, carefully pull the display ribbon cables out of their connectors. In the description, I left a link where to buy the screen for the Apple Watch. Now, let's install the new screen and test it. let's move on to gluing the display with the housing. This will restore protection from water and dust. You can use a special adhesive sticker for your Apple Watch or a silicone glue. In my opinion, for protection against water and dust, glue is more effective. To fix the display and the main housing, you can use clips or rubber bands. The B7000 glue dries completely after 24 hours, but the minimum surface drying time is 6 minutes. So I recommend waiting at least 45 minutes, after which you can remove excess glue. This repair is complete. You're on How-FixIT, and see you next time.